kinds of Tenkai go to Gaeshi. First Aikido, then Aikido Jiu-Jitsu, then Yanagi. Essentially, Aikido drops like that. No pressure on the joints at all. You're simply locking out the shoulder and making a shoulder throw through it. Okay, the Aikido Jiu-Jitsu would come like off of a double carry. All right, so let's go double carry. Boom. Catch, drop it right here, and cut. The simplest and really nasty effective that I would do is simply the Yanagi and sinking and leaning and staying sunk. And then right here, I sink it. I can send it on a side and tear up everything in his hands. Yeah. All right. Tear everything up and drop him on his head as well. Thank you.